a lot of shock and a lot of fear and confusion. Elementary kids are brokenhearted. He was one of their heroes.
Every classmate felt like they were Peter's best friend. They all feel like they lost their best friend because that's how Peter made you feel. He was like a son to my wife and I. I don't remember a day go by that Peter didn't walk down the hallway and give me a hug. And there are plenty of times through this process when students see that I'm struggling or a teacher is struggling, and they'll hug us, they'll help us, they'll leave me a note. I get texts at 2 in the morning saying, "I love you, coach."